Matthews still had to wait for his man to clear the zone because the Leafs are offside.
Played out at center and to the line and in by Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk banks it in. Now Marner centers! And it went off the skate of Kadri as he couldn't get a stick on it. Back to the blue line to Rielly. Over for Marner and a pass and scores! An own goal! Charlie McAvoy standing off to the side of the goal got his stick in the wrong spot.
This may be looked at as an offside. No, I think the Leafs are okay. They're showing this. We're getting the Boston feed. As the Leafs are coming over the line, they're certainly looking at it over on the Boston bench. But I think they're looking at Van Riemsdyk.
Boy, they didn't waste any time to get that up, did they?
And the Leafs end up getting a break. I don't know if the Bruins are going to challenge this or not. Remember,
if you challenge and you're wrong, it's a minor penalty.
And I don't think the Bruins are going to chance this. This seemed almost to be a double deflection.
But Marner's going to get credit for the goal.
But this was not going to a Leaf if McAvoy doesn't touch it. It was just a reaction. I think it was tipped in the high slot first, and then McAvoy stick was close, and he turned just trying to redirect it, and then puts it past Tuukka Rask. Because nobody else could beat Tuukka Rask, so you might have to rely on the Bruin defenseman to do it. 4-2 the shots, but the score is now tied at one apiece.
Marner will get his 9th goal of the year and his 36th point, and his 4th power play goal.